Clean, clean, clean. Oh, oh, making a mess now. Making a mess. Clean up the mess. Can I clean up this? Ah, I can't. Wait, how does that count as blood? I don't think that counts as blood. That's just dirt. Like, I get the same concept of you have to go wash it off eventually, but that is just dirt. Oh, it does switch. Oh, sweet. Okay, so it does switch depending. It can just be filth versus blood, but if the mop water goes red completely, then I'll judge it. Oh, my bad. Clean it up. Oh, my bad. Oh, gotta get rid of this. Oh, no. I do that every single frickin' time. Forget to switch over to the hands. Clean those real quick. Apparently, I need to throw this empty bucket now into the fireplace. Yeah, I don't think those stones are actually burning, by the way. Okay. Let's clean up this a little bit. I think that's the most this mop though. That mop's gonna do. Okay. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So that's looking good now. That table's fixed. Just about done with this room, I think. Alright, dude. You're next. Oh. That's nice. What's your name? Yeah. Yeah. Come on, dude. Come on. There we go. Oh, I gave him a leg up. Gotcha. Don't look at me like that. Get in there. Can I clean this up from here? Good, good. So does that mean I can clean up this too? Aha, I can. Okay, I just need to jump here. Or I can't, never mind. Didn't work. Can I step up on one of these or something? Oh no, don't do that. Can I get up on the step stools? Aha, I can. Okay, I'll take the step stool over there then. Oh, dear Jesus. Yeah. There we go. There we go. Nice and clean now. Don't see anything else bloodied up on the rafters. Think we're good to go in this room. Hey! Do one more good look around. Oh, wait. Well, of course I gotta mop up the blood I had previously drawn over here. Get rid of you guys. Come on, alley-oop. Into the fireplace. There you go. No blood over here. Oh, we got you. There we go. Okay, so this part's clean. That part's clean. Still can't get that hand. Now is this section. Alright, let's bring one of those buckets up here with me. Come on. Last section of this room. Let's get her done. Oh, hello, what are you? Oh, no! No! Oh, no. Oh. You left all the other bodies. Why'd you have to... Why'd you have to hide these ones? That's not cool, bro. That's not cool at all. There you go. There you go. That's gonna dramatically increase the action. Here, can I just toss those? There you go. Off the cliff with you guys. Yeah. I'll get to you guys. This is gonna be for something else. Okay, so first of all, let's get rid of these step stools too. I can just throw them over in that one corner later. Make sure everything over here is cool. Oh, more letters. Santa, my parents say I was good so I could write to you and ask for stuff. So I want the new super turbo jet racer car and all the extras. Also, I want lots of choxes and the Y-Pad 8. Dewey Water Patch. Well, I mean, this kid just wanted stuff, but he actually sounded genuine. Alright. There you go. I'm not gonna go all the way down and put you on the table. This is a gun. Okay. I think should be able to start cleaning things up now. Oh, I should probably get this body off of the floor first. Oh, no. There we go. You go. Come on. Get on screen. There we go. Yeah. There we go. Okay, okay. Now we should be good to start cleaning. I don't see any kind of bloody part that will make us not be able to now. Oh, I'm gonna need a water bucket. Oh, I'm gonna track all these footprints. Damn it. Tracking footprints through the frickin' house. My mother would be disappointed. Mom, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to track the bloody footprints through the house. It wasn't on my to-do list. There, I cleaned them up. You're welcome, Mom. Look, I'm a good boy still. Clean up after myself. I also might be cleaning up after a murderer, but you know, details. There we go. Oh no, there's another dead body. Never mind. We're not done here. That looks good. Well, that doesn't look good, but I mean, can't be perfect, right? Should probably get rid of this dead body. Dang it, I'm gonna figure out how to get to the hands eventually. It's two on my keyboard, there we go. That'll be the easiest way to access that. Alright, your name was Crinkly Coin Purse. I'll put your name over there. There's a couple letters, but we'll get to them in a moment. I need to rush this down the stairs and clean it. And everything? I think that cleaned up this side. Hey, nice. So the rest of this stuff can just go in there. Shotgun shells. Throw those presents downstairs with the other ones later. Stumpy Patchfoot. Okay. Alright, so we need to figure out how to get you guys in this bucket, too. Oh, dear God, Santa. Cut these ones up. You can tell by the stab wounds in that one's back. Oh, no! Too many in the bucket. Rush him down to the fireplace. And there you go. I'm gonna have to clean that entire mess up again, darn it. Well, at least none of these have seemed to give me like a whole bucket full of freaking body parts or some shit, you know? I was kind of worried about that, like I'd get a bucket full of body parts in one of these at some point. Come on, get in the bucket. There we go. Oh no. In the bucket. There you go, sir. Dude, this game's messed up. Don't think I was not questioning the value of this game, like cleaning elves, just going along with it. No. This game's messed up. Whoever came up with this, I kind of applaud them. I mean, I was looking for a Christmas game to play. It's just, I don't know if this was the correct way to go. To be completely honest. Oh, I need to go clean up my mop. Hope I wasn't track. Oh, I might have been tracking footprints. I'm gonna clean up the stairs anyway. There we go. I think we're good now. There we go. Cleaned up again. His name was Weepy Sockfoot. Okay. There you go, Weepy. There's your leg. Oh. There's your back. You can have your back back. Yeah. There you go. That should fall out now. Oh, don't stare at me like that. Little tinkles. Oh wait, I'm tracking blood for some reason. There must have been blood inside this hole. I actually can't blame it if there was. Okay. I think I'm gonna run that downstairs after I pick up a couple more of these shells and throw them in there. And I think that's everything from up here. Hey, nice. Oh, the squishing. Oh, that's not cool. Get in there, you fools. So that's everything from up here. What's these other letters say? I was good this year, so I want a pony and a bike and a new clarinet too. Hey, Timmy Slugbottom. I am a band nerd, so I will accept your offer. There you go. I'll make sure Santa sees that whenever he gets out of prison. I don't want any more stupid books again. You must give me the new Ultra Mega Blaster Water Blaster Assault Cannon. I want this big XX5 one, so it will be bigger than Kenny's one. I'm gonna fill it with acid from my daddy's shop and spray down old Mr. Crouch's car. That is a cheater for calling the cops again. Now hurry up. Stephen Creeley? You know, Santa's current state of mind, he might give you that stuff. I don't think you need that. Yeah. Okay, I think this section must be clean by now, I think. I don't know how to read this device, if you guys couldn't notice. MacGyver. Is this that Sniff-O-Matic? Sniffing, sniffing, sniffing. Power level's saying there's nothing there. Oh, oh. There's something definitely gross right there. Okay. Okay, I think the bars get lower as I reach sections that don't have any. Okay, so this area is clean. Okay, that bucket's of course dirty. That stuff's of course dirty. Okay, so are these presents considered? I don't think these presents are considered dirty. No, okay. I think we're good on that point. There's nothing in there considered dirty. Hey, what's dirty in here? Nothing, okay. Oh no, don't tell me. I'm not getting rid of Abomination. His friends and stuff are going in my to-go package. I'm taking them with me, I don't care. Yeah, yeah. I throw you on this table so I can hear that music somewhere. Ja. I wish it would just switch through them on its own. There we go. Well, I think this first room is dealt with now. Nice, nice, nice. So one, two, three. All these rooms are semi-dealt with. Alright. Nice, 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 nice. Is there any more letters up here? Or did I get them all? Okay, I made a mess again. Got all the letters? Yep, we're good to go. Mop it up, mop, mop. Alright, so I'm gonna want another one of these, which I graciously just got out. Because obviously there's more bodies in this last room. So, start with. Oh! Ugh, we've not been in this room yet. So, this is brand new. I kind of glanced everywhere else. Ugh. Santa, you made quite a mess. I don't know if I've mentioned that before, but Jesus Christ, man. That's also not a Christmas joke. Dear God. Catchy little arm. Well, he's still got his arms anyway. I half expected him to be gone. There you go. Oh! Little arm, you're making a mess. I just cleaned those floors. How ungrateful can you be? Here, I'll put a sock in it. Yeah. Don't talk to me that way. Oh. Oh, I thought that was legitimately just a hand. I was kind of like, well, that's new at least. I don't know if there's the other one to go with that. I found his little arms. Apparently he had four arms and two of them fell off. And Santa's... horrid assault. Any more? Don't see any. Okay. That's good at least. Alright, so I'm gonna have to figure out a mop. I think I'm tracking a little bit of blood. Yeah, I am. But... oh, that's a leg. Goodbye. I want mop water. Thank you. There we go. Don't you dare fall over. I'm trying to clean here. If I want to go down there. Oh, that didn't look safe at all. That didn't look healthy. Oh, what if Santa's down there? Oh, I never thought of that. What if Santa wants to murder my giblets? Maybe that's the end of this game. Does Santa want to murder my giblet, guys? I know this game's been out a while, I think. I think it's been out a while. Oh, that didn't look safe at all. I don't think Santa's in a good mood, guys. I don't know if that was blatantly obvious at some point during this, but I don't think he's happy right now. It's just a guess. Knock some blood. There we go. Oh! That poor unfortunate soul. I'll throw this over with you guys. Move you over here so I don't get you spilt anywhere. I'm gonna need a new box for all that. For now, I'll get rid of you. Before I spill this on accident after I'm a bloody mess. Figuratively and literally. Oh. That's kind of gross. And then I guess that was caused by the explosion when Santa decided to come through the wall. Why he didn't just go through the door, I don't know. Maybe they locked it. He was just like, TNT, why not? That's the way to get through. He obviously didn't have a key to the doors in his own workshop. That makes sense. Silky Jingles. Your name tag is over there. Doop-doo-doo. That's a lot of blood. Drink. There. This room looks... Oh, no. That was sexy. Any others like that? No? Okay. I don't want to lose my job. I have to do a good job at this. Gotta make sure this room's spotless. Although I guess I am going to fail regardless because that one freaking arm in the other room. I swear, if I fail because of that one arm, it's gonna piss me off. I don't know if it'd piss me off enough to actually play through the game again right off the bat, because this is actually taking a while. I don't know how long I've been playing. I think about an hour now. Jeez. Choop. There's a bunch of presents. So there's a lot of wood in here, and I don't think I could fit it in one of these crates. At least not the huge chunks like that. Oh! Don't fall out. Oh, they're sloshing around in there. Oh, gross. No. Oh, no. Oh! My worst dreams have been realized. Oh, that's... No. That was gross. Why, game? Why? I would imagine these things were added whenever I actually got here. So I don't even know how these organs and shit got inside these machines. You know what I'm saying? I imagine the janitor brought them with him. So I don't see how they actually got in these cleaning machines. Maybe it's just me. Oh, don't do it again. Don't quit doing this to me. Game, this is gross. Thank you. Give me a regular freaking crate. Jesus. I'll clean that shit up later. Get in there. Gotta throw in this broken door. I don't think this is gonna work how I wanted it to. I'll throw this one in individually, I guess. Chunk. I'll get the very tiny pieces and deal with them, but... These big chunks I'm gonna throw in piece by piece. I also don't know if those stones actually burnt at all. I think they're still sitting in the fireplace somewhere. In the very back. Oh, his reindeer! Oh, they were all turned into beef jerky. I think this is the last area, though. I think we finally got it cleaned. Oh, no, Rudolph. There's Blitzen. Comet, Cupid, Donner, and Blitzen. They all did. Poor guys. Oh, dear. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. Oh, that's dirty again. Oh, that's dirty again. Oh, that's too dirty now. With me! To the fireplace with you! So this is the last place that we have to clean, and it doesn't look like it's going to actually be too difficult, though. There is a lot of freaking blood over here. There are a lot of elves, too. I think the majority of this section is just gonna be like running back and forth with the frickin' bodies. I mean, at least we get these crates, but yeah. There we go. Alright, elf dudes, into the crates. You first. There you go. Oh no. There's more TNT in here. Wait, why is there TNT in here? He didn't blow anything up unless he blew up the reindeer. That'll explain why their freaking body parts are everywhere. Quit shaking your head at me. I'm doing my job. Look. Oh. It was his last stand. He died honorably, I'm sure. The heat of the fireplace. I like how I'm basically a cleanup crew, essentially, so that Santa can get off scot-free, almost. I mean, isn't that essentially what I'm doing? Is so that Santa's workshop can continue to be used even though there's this disaster that's happened? Dude, I can't imagine how much fun this would actually be had I gotten a group of people to actually help me do this. I'm sure it would be a lot more interesting. Because I have actually reached the point in which I'm kind of like, eh, let's just try and get this done now. Like, at first it was pretty funny, but now it's just like a chore. Legitimately, because all you're doing is cleaning things up. There you go. I accidentally dumped that. Come on. At least I've got the mechanics down. I mean... Never mind. You know, I'm getting a lot of messages because I started playing this thinking that it wouldn't take this long. And, I kind of told people just, like, BRB. But a lot of people I was talking to, I didn't say BRB to. So, they're like, did you die? Because actually, like, I'm recording this in September, basically. I don't know if I mentioned that at the beginning of the episode. I thought I did, but I might not have. I legitimately just found this game while surfing Facebook. And I was kind of like, you know, I've had such a hard time trying to find any kind of Christmas game for a Christmas special, and obviously I've kept this until Christmas, but, yeah, one of the things that I've been talking about right now is actually Labor Day weekend, which is, I think, why this went on sale. I don't know why a Christmas game would go on sale on Labor Day weekend, but, I mean, I don't think this exactly counts as Christmas, per se. I don't know if you guys agree or disagree, but I don't know if this counts as Christmas more as this is just some kind of morbid kind of fun thing to do for some reason. But, it was on sale for Labor Day weekend, and, everyone here at the university, I think even my roommate at this point is gone. I haven't seen him all day, but, that's actually another story to tell here in a minute, because I decided I wanted to try and walk halfway across town to Walmart at like 7 o'clock this morning, and I got lost because my GPS, my Google Maps wasn't updated, and that's another story for here in a minute. But so yeah, like, it's Labor Day weekend and I can't actually go home because I have no kind of vehicle, and my parents can't come pick me up, so I'm still stuck here at college. And luckily, my CA is still here, so I'm not the only one left on my floor, unless he's gone now too while I've been playing this. But, I'm the only one left on my floor, and it's really, really silent. And I'm actually kind of creeped out. Because, like, if you look down the hallway, it kind of looks like one of those scenes you would see in a horror film, like, right before the person gets killed. Oh, I guess this place is dirty. Who would have guessed? But yeah, my whole hall has this feel of some possessed monster thing is gonna come. Oh, that's unfortunate. Come murder my giblets.